We should do like, what if Zakk Wylde played jazz with Ken Tamplin? Let's see. Who knows?